Previously on Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Anya!
I thought you were with Giles studying how to not kill people.
I just got back.
Did you hear something?
Hmm?
Hello?
Yes, Naharath. Castellum told loose the soul!
We need to find her.
Well, I was sort of going through a phase.
By the way, McCowie's in New York.
What?
This branch of the government is not in the business of handing out $6 billion to any mom and pop science experiment. So why don't you get to the point and tell us about the future of chemical warfare?
Very well.
Agent Ballard, do you think the Dollhouse really exists?
I know it does.
We all know this assignment is a joke.
If it's a joke, then pull me off it. Except you can't, because someone bigger than you thinks it isn't a joke.
Not until you tell me what's going on.
You called me. You asked me to come get you.
Who are you working for?
Whoever you are, I swear I don't want to hurt you.
I'm counting on it. The Dollhouse is real. They know you're after them, and they're gonna have you taken off the case. That's why they sent me.
Why are you telling me this?
We have a person inside. This person corrupted the imprint while the programmer wasn't looking. Added this parameter. You're going about this the wrong way.
I have to take down the Dollhouse.
Let's begin, shall we?
Being back here, I don't know.
It'll take time. Are you sure you're ready for this?
I don't know what I can do. I mean, frankly, I'm scared of what I might do.
I know. I got your messages. And when I didn't respond, I thought you would realize that I didn't want you here today. That's too bad. Because you're not welcome here. Like
fire.
Hello?
I have a delivery man with flowers for you. Should I send him up?
Yeah, please. Thank you.
We're okay, right?
So I felt like visiting an old friend. Why does it bother you so much?
I'm not hungry either.
Of course. Because it's always about you. You're the victim. You're the one that everyone's supposed to feel sorry for.
Right.
You cost me everything that meant anything to me.
Because we've been under so much pressure. I mean, that's...
really what's going on here. I should have thought this through before.
It's forgiveness you're looking for. You came to the wrong place. Get out.
Right. We're okay, right?
This was nice, right? Very fancy. You're probably used to it. See, I definitely not used to it.
Your sole purpose here is to hack into the DC mainframe and acquire Senator Perrin's imprint. This will require stealth, clarity of purpose, and above all, calm.
Ooh. Mmm, good stuff. Drink?
No.
Can I have one?
Absolutely not.
Roger.
I don't like going outside of my comfort zone.
Our one and only chance for discovering Rossum's plan is to pull it from the Senator's brain scan. There is no margin for error. So I would suggest that you expand your comfort zone immediately.
Cindy. Please don't let them do this.
Do what? It's already been done. Don't you get that?
I don't want to forget who I am.
Oh, baby. You don't want to remember who you were. Even though that part's always been there.
What are you talking about?
You already know. You were a nobody before we found you. Just a name. Everything you care about, everything you hold most dear, we gave you.
That's not true.
Oh, you know it is. We took a spoiled, pampered, selfish child, and we made a man out of him. A man the people could trust.
Why?
Well, we needed a senator. You had the pedigree.
No. You didn't create me. I'm gonna expose you on that.
You see that righteous indignation? Yeah, we gave that to you too. We spent 3 years building up your credibility. When you finally exonerate Rossum at the Senate hearings today, no one will question you.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because it's funny. Because you're not going to remember in 20 minutes anyway.
Adele! Sorry to have kept you waiting for a few minutes.
25.
Always so precise. And who's this?
My chief programmer, Topher Brink.
You're a little out of your jurisdiction, aren't you?
You have my active, I'd like to come back.
Jeez, lighten up, will you? So serious.
It's a serious situation. I trust we'll find her undamaged.
Well, here's the thing, Adele. I'm really not in a position to help you. Your girl got caught up in a major operation, and there are certain protocols that I just have to follow. I just can't give her back to you. I have to get approval, and that may take time. You understand?
Of course I do.
Then why don't the two of you just fly on back to Los Angeles, and the moment I get the go-ahead, we'll ship your active right back to you. Does that sound like a plan?
Absolutely. I'll need Mr. Brink to examine Echo. Just to ensure my asset is intact.
Adele. I'll let my programmer know you're coming. Business must be slow in L.A. if you're here. Who's minding the store?
Oh, we've got our top guy covering for me. Only person in the world.
Water. It'll help. It takes a lot of you. We take a lot out of you. Do you know your name? Do you remember your real name? You know. It's good. It helps. And you know we took your memories. This is one of my memories. Of you. This is the last time I saw you. This is what you did to me. Not just to my arm, to me. I want you to feel this. There is something worse than pain.